Hello everyone, and welcome to a new series. This is Endless Legend. I am playing as the Broken Lords. So let's minimize all this, and as the world's starting to load off, we can see what enemies here. But I'll get to them in a minute. Right. So here we go. This is Endless Legend. I am the Broken Lords. And I haven't played much of this game, so it'll be interesting to see how it goes. So let's get started, shall we? Let's see here. Where are what we want? And we want that on. And I want that on. So this is our start. This is our starting area. Let's have a look. So let's say if we start here, we'll get some production and a lot of science and dust. With those temple rooms not being far off, and so I think it might actually be prudent to just start here. Oh, no, actually, we can choose our location. Right. So that's 10, 5, 11. That's 6, 6, 20. Well, now all the science and dust. I'm just going to start here. So here we go. Our first city of Ictuin. And I'll get to that later when we get more people. So we are currently making 24 dust. Not recently it's anything yet. Let's assign a hero. And let's assign him. Yes. You want now the Time Lords? Time Lords? Yeah, it's Doctor Who. Ooh, yeah, the Broken Lords. How about that? Their main victory objective is by expansion. So I'll be going for quite a bit of expansion, and then rush into science. Do a scientific victory. That's the plan. So first of all, you're gonna have to build an Empire Mint first, or Founders Memorial. Oh, streets. I'm not even gonna do that yet. No point in doing that yet. Can't do it anyway. Lands Memorial. You want them to create a memorial to your leadership and the founding of your empire. So we'll get plus 2 on production, dust, and science, and plus 1 on that. Yeah, what is it? Influence. So we'd get plus 1 from influence. Whereas this, we'd get plus 5 on the city and plus 15%. Overall, so plus 5 and another 15%. That'll take 8 turns. That'll take 6. So I'm gonna take the Fans Memorial. Just make sure it makes sense. Yeah, let's have a look. We're gonna go to new faction. So there's these factions around that you can take out, or sometimes have to take out. It depends what you want to do. Yeah, so let's get out of the city, and we have 2 units, so these 2 stalwarts, and I'm just gonna move them over here and search. That's what we find. You have found nothing of interest at this location. It's gonna be one of those games, isn't it? Okay. So I'm not gonna go for them yet, because I've only got two, that makes me stupid. Yeah, and let's. Let's do some research. Now, research in this research is split into four sections. We've got military, science and industry, empire expansion, and economy and population. Now you can put them in order the way you want. So, of course, I want the sewer system because that's plus 20 on city, and I can build that. Language square is going to be important. Plus 2 on trucking with river during summer season. Open pit mines. Open pit mines, I'm going to need that. See, so city improvement, army action, parley and bribe. See, this is expansion. This is, we can. We actually need that. We're gonna need that as well. And we need a bit of science. And that'll do it for now. Let's close that down. Close that. So we have these here. And I'm gonna just move them around and just see what's in the general vicinity to us, and let's send it in. And now it's just waiting for the other the computer to So we need to, let's go to Broken Lord Hero with at least 3 infantry. And we'll get 15-1. Okay, that's fine. So, not to do for that. Well then, it looks like I'm gonna have to, I'm gonna need a stalwart next to get that done. And just have these. Let's minimize. So they're there with the Nidia, Mana Village. And I'm just gonna wanna just a quick one round and move to the next part. Now, what you may notice is here, with the sewer system 2, I was just saying that there's 2 turns left until I get this. I've got 2 influence, because my 1 influence here, and that would have done 4 turns. If I could actually buy this out now, it would have been 84, and it's going to be like a waste of time, and I forgot to move my soldiers. You've encountered the, what was that? Oasis. So I'm not going to do that yet. So currently we're Tav second, Tav first. No, we're not. End the turn. I'm done to go over that. So the sewer system is done. So we can dismiss that. And one of the best things for this is, how long is it much after this? 57. So I'll pay for that. And I'll get the sewer system and the Empire Mint set up. And then I can end the turn. So next turn I'm gonna unlock him and apply him to my store walls, which costs 142. So next turn I can get that out the way, which I'm going to. That's gonna be an important thing to do. And now we're getting plus two influence. Which is good. We get one from the city tile and one from the Farns Memorial. Here we go. I can buy out the store vault. And I can. Bring them here. Turn the turn. We have the store vault. I'm going to unassign this hero. Okay. Let's make a new army. We want to move from there. Now they've got three, and they've got, and then they want to assign them a hero, and he's Broken Lord, so we want to assign him. And now we can send them over there. So that next turn, I can get to that. Hopefully this is what I need to get to. I think over here, that's a strategic resource, that's a glass steel deposit. We'll get to use those as well later on in the game. But I won't be needing them right now. So I just want to speed up the process. Let's end the turn. Next turn, we'll have the language center done. So I'll get open pit mine, so we can get all the stuff that it says there. Dye, emerald, gold, spice, wine. And we wanna search here. We found 70 dust. And our hero has leveled up. So let's go to the academy. And let's inspect. And there he is. Baron Jocelyn Deval III. To his skill tree. Now we can do Indiana Bones. That what that does is it will reduce the odds to loot nothing of the search by 10%. And the level 2 looks at again. We can do Strength of the Wild, which gives him improves his defense. Or Aquatic Dust. I think I'm gonna go for Indiana Bones because he's gonna be a mainly. He only gets once, that's fine. Close. Close the academy screen. Everyone zoom out, and that's where we need to go. See, because there was the ray of light, which tells you that you need to go there. And that is titanium, so that's useless for us at the moment. Let's end the turn. We still only have one person in the city, population of one. And that's because we're making no food. We need to start making food soon. End the turn. Yeah, I enter the turn. No. Is that the titanium again? F spine. Turn this in again. What appetite for dust would give us plus one, but it would give us minus one there. So I'm gonna buy the sewer system out and buy the Empire Mint out right now. There we go. Right click there. And there's not much else we can do. At the moment, so not else was to buy. See, I've never really understood why you want to salt the earth. Why that we want to raise your city. Unless you're about to be taken over. And you'll get some on somewhere else. I suppose. Is it salt desert? Let's see if it's here. We have found a wine. Gather 100 dust. So this is. Let's hit you again. And defeat the enemy. So is it Daemon? So let's get into combat. This is gonna be our first instance of combat. You encounter a new minor faction, Boss. Bose. Let's dismiss that. Okay, so there's our four. Right here. And there's one of him. So I'm ready with that, that's fine. So let's launch. Let's see what we do. Wait, so we did 19 to us, we did 51 to him. We did 50 to him, rather. We did 11. Attack again. But so it did nothing that time. There you go, yes, we've done 96 life. So we might as well just attack again. There's no point in doing anything else. We have 90. We took 90 damage. We did a bit of damage to him. We have positive morale. I can't see this demon give us any problems. Not now, anyway. Next turn we'll have a beat. Yeah. We've won this. Pretty handedly. I think there was only one demon. And there it is. We've won the battle. Daemon's dead. And we still have all four units. So I'd say that's a success. Our first successful battle. And now we'll all join up. Units 6.5 experience per unit, so they'll get experience as well. And they'll level up. It's making even better. You don't really want to lose anyone. So we got an archaeologist. We got an archaeologist. Plus 10% cost reduction for Era 1 technologies on Empire. That's not bad. You have unearthed an endless artifact. It's in poor condition. It appears to be part of a large construction. The question now is how to restore it. Research. 8 technologies of the research era 1. So let's go 40 dust. That's not what's out of the room, so let's head over there next to him. Let's go back. Into center. So we have a set on a rider and let's go for advanced alloys. Let's dismiss that. And turn again. So with the audio of it, mine is done. We can dismiss that. And so we can't do anything yet. So we have that's it. Let's miss that. That's in, that's him. Let's go and pick up this. With a hero, let armor as many treasures as you can for 15 turns. Okay. And with that, I am going to end this episode here. Well, into this new series, please, please feel free to click that the like button and let me know if you want to see me any more of these. Comments if you enjoyed it or not. Feel free to subscribe. Follow us on Twitter. The link will be in the description below. And as always, I've been the one, Jimson Jones. I don't have a name for this series yet. And I'll see you next time for another episode of Endless Legend. The Quest of the Broken Time Lords. Goodbye, everyone.